What is sin? The glory of God not honored. The holiness of God not reverenced. The greatness of God not admired. The power of God not praised. The truth of God not sought. The wisdom of God not esteemed. The beauty of God not treasured. The goodness of God not savored. The faithfulness of God not trusted. The commandments of God not obeyed. The justice of God not respected. The wrath of God not feared. The grace of God not cherished. The presence of God not prized. The person of God not loved. That is sin.
Yes, it needs to be restored. He has holy reflexes towards the evil he abhors. And cats who don't respect him will receive his lethal sword. The mass prefers the pleasures that sin easily affords. Our blasphemous affections are the reason we at war. We should be in awe, his sweetness should keep us floored. Sin's radical infection is the reason we get bored. Repeatedly we snore, he's frequently ignored. We explore evil lust, leaving us greedy for more. The master's recollection of our evil he records. We have zero protection because he is keeping score. It's bad for every section, there's no passing his inspection. Cause we're lacking the perfection that we need to be secure. Everlasting dissection, the unbeliever's reward. Disaster for rejection of the truth, Jesus is Lord.
An all-consuming fire, burning away all false desires.
Yeah, he's gonna burn it away. The holy furnace will blaze. Eternal the day, somebody come on.
The Lord in the mountains and rocks to be fallen. Please don't refuse the one who's calling you.
He's calling you, he's warning you. What you gonna do? Somebody come on, come on.
Through his prophecies and all of his commands, unequaled in his qualities, he's awesome and he's grand. He's regal and his policies are gloriously planned. He's peeping the idolatry that's all across the land. How people in society ignore the Son of Man. By seeking their autonomy, they are caught in a trance. But he will put a stop to the evil and apostasy, the devious hypocrisy, the fallenness of man. We're teaching you theology so y'all can understand. According to his plans, the slaughter of the damned, unspeakable reality to fall into his hands. No sequels, it's finality, and awful is the spin. No weeping or apologies, no sneakiness or bribery will keep the Lord from honoring his law and its demands. With pieces of his pottery, he causes us to stand. His people see him properly, exalted is the Lamb. Lamb
is an all-consuming fire, burning away all false desires.
Yeah, he's gonna burn it away, the holy furnace will blaze. Eternal the day, somebody come on.
The Lord in the mountains and rocks to be fallen. Please don't refuse the one who's calling you.
He's calling you, he's warning you. What you gonna do? Somebody come on, come on.
In the Bible, God's wrath, we see it openly explained. So mindful of its gravity, this poetry is plain. A frightful catastrophe, his foes will be in pain. Stifle their anatomy and souls will be sustained. Recycled supernaturally and locally contained. The spiteful would be glad to see God's potency restrained. Noticeably profane, they're supposed to be ashamed. They joke like it's a game, they're woefully deranged. Maniacal, they're actually opposed to Jesus' reign. His rightful mastery of the whole of his domain. Not tribal, but massively and globally ordained. He died to make us happily devoted to his fame. His rivals with their strategies, their prideful with their apathy. Their idols and their blasphemies will only see the flames. Denial of his majesty is totally insane. The title of his masterpiece is holy as his name.
God is an all-consuming fire, burning away all false desires.
Yeah, he's gonna burn it away, the holy furnace will blaze. Eternal the day, somebody come on.
The Lord in the mountains and rocks to be fallen. Please don't refuse the one who's calling you.
He's calling you, he's warning you. What you gonna do? Somebody come on. running. God's wrath is coming. God's wrath is coming. Behold the Lamb in his might, and his sight is stunning. God's wrath is